All right, so we're trying to take apart the last nut or whatever for this guy. And you can see we're putting a lot of force onto this thing. And it is just not letting go. Nothing. And we don't want to break the tool in there again. So we're not really sure what we're doing wrong. We tried going the other way, and we're still not getting any joy here. So let me know what you think, and hopefully we'll get this thing figured out so I can clean it and use it. Thanks.